Let's go. Walk on, girl. That's a girl. Slow down. That's the way.
Will be armed to the teeth.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to go into the
piss off before it break your legs.
No mishaps.
Bobby's inside.
Where the hell do you think you're going? Come at him from all sides!
Steady on. Drink fine, Jim.
Yeah. be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
I'll make the shot count!
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
That is a doornail. And good riddance. Won't bite back now, will you?
Be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Thank you. You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Not so tough now, are ya?
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
To my side.
I'll find one elsewhere.
What news you got?
I'm this close to coming over there.
Bloody children. They seem cheap, but you must replace them.
Are you looking for me? I'm gonna knock your teeth in. Just try to stop me.
And I hope it bleeds.
Get him.
I'm with you.
No. No.
Give him a good cleaning.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
I'm helping you out.
Thank you, mister.
This
follow me!
I can't feed on it!
Watch it!
I'm here to help.
Thank you, sir.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble. I'm half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
To deal with.
It'll be all right.
Thank you.
And I hope it bleeds no.
Join me.
Just step me up.
Too much damn dust.
Anything of interest?
Bishop of Canterbury died. God rest his soul. Out for blood, sir.
I'm not so far and I can't stop you!
I'm here if you need me, Jacob.
Cheers.
Please, I need help. Just a little generosity.
Missed my leg, you see. Been crippled since I was a child.
I want you to eat me.
Give me the news.
Jacob.
Oh, I thought you...
How you doing?
Ah, there you are.
All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaelok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Yes, you.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock.
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
Welcome to the Rooks.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty fallback.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Well, hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bail your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.